told you you're supposed to comply with authority.
I am complying with it, mate.
So you're going to be put... I told you not to land, and you landed anyway?
Yeah, well, unfortunately, we have things to do, mate. There's no designated air area, and
we've
been given permission
well.
Before.
You're going to be put in restraint.
Alright, so no declaration beforehand, okay.
I did say you're going to be put in restraint 3 times, and you're going to be receiving a ticket for landing.
A ticket. If you ticket me, man, I will take you to court, have you striked, regardless of your position.
John, then you are going to be receiving a ticket for failure to comply with police. If you pay the ticket 3 times, you'll be arrested. You have 5 seconds to respond to the ticket, otherwise you'll just be arrested.
This is the good guys.
Police base is a safe zone.
Hey, wake up.
You have 15 seconds to answer to each ticket, otherwise you'll just be arrested. You have 15 seconds to answer that ticket. Right, sir. Yeah, well... You have 3 chances to pay the ticket. You are not exempt from the rules. You have 1 more chance to pay the ticket, so you can refuse and talk afterwards if you want. Right, that's enough of that. You're being arrested. Do you need any food or water before I send you to prison? Okay, right.
So I'm just going to be reading your rights. You do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not mention or question something which you later rely on in court. Anything you do say may be given in evidence, sir. Have a nice day and enjoy Tyrone.